We are in the Plaza del Chorro de Quevedo. This is the original spot, the place of the founding of Bogota, and it's preserved. Interestingly, the name of my hotel that I'm staying at, which is only a 1 minute walk away, is also called Chorro de Quevedo. And this is a meeting spot where young people get together. You can see here they're singing just to enjoy their day.
Vivir entre las ratas en el patio, en el pasillo. ¿Y dónde están los que te has ganado? La poca fortuna que tienes se te ha acabado. Pagando los pagos en plata se va, y la poca fortuna que tienes se va. Lamentablemente observo a la gente que aprecio. Mira que aquí uno valora la libertad.
So this marks the spot where the city, the now gigantic city of Bogota, was founded. And when you walk across the square, which by the way is very heavily guarded, it's a tiny square, but there's a guard plus another guard with his dog, kind of like the dogs probably that come out to protect the White House. And there are murals. Hopefully you can see this. It is all decorated and it is obviously a very old street, and this, the name of this street is called, the one we're going to walk down is called Calle del Embudo, and we are in Chorro de Quevedo, but we're going to walk down Calle del Embudo, and as you can see, it is a very narrow little cobblestone street with little shops lining both sides. So let's have a walk down here, this little tiny little street which leads off from Chorro de Quevedo, and I think you can get the feel, the atmosphere, how they've painted the walls. And this is a lovely mural right here, you can see.